Hello.
Hello, we are Parker Industries, and we built a Parker Truss Bridge. A little bit about our background, we are all engineers, and we designed and oversee several bridges and other buildings that's lasted for decades.
Yes, so our bridge is called Parker Truss Bridge. As you can see in our illustration, we used trusses and in this like arch-like type shape. I felt like definitely trusses help a lot in this process because like everyone said, triangles distribute all the weight, but they're also like the strongest shape, so that's why we use those. And then also for our base, we had a vertical and horizontal, perpendicular layers for the base. And also we decided to overlay our joints. So for every one popsicle stick, there's actually two like layered on top of each other, so the joints would be stronger together.
During our building process, we did come across a lot of challenges. One of those were the base. We took a lot of time focusing on the truss and not really focusing on the base. So what we did, we had to redirect our focus. As you can see over there, obviously, I don't want to say over here, but we were putting too much time and effort into how it looks and not like the actual structural integrity. So what we did, we had to shift our focus, shift our energy, and change our plan to put more emphasis on the base of what we're doing. Because we don't want to fail y'all, right? We want to like help the, we want to connect one place to another, help the community, help not just North Carolina, but anybody who wants to travel this path, life, So we really care about who we're serving. We don't want to just give you guys a product. We want to give everybody a product. So, yes.
Why did you
pick us? The reason why you guys should pick us is because we know our potential. This is just one bridge we've built. Imagine using us to build many bridges. We're Parker Industries. We bring families together. No bridges. How you gonna go to anyone? You feel me? You gonna cross the river, what are you gonna do? Swim over? But after all, I think you should pick us. We know our potential.